better get that hyperdrive back online, R2, because we're going to need a fast exit. Yeah, you think? Wait, why don't we try a bit of that old Hadella maneuver on them? Trust me on this one, buddy. It's not over yet. That's how it's done! Cocky? Who's cocky? Huh? Really? I'm not even sure what you're going for. Alright, but if we end up toast, it's on you. Turning over control to you, now. R2, you've turned off the stabilizers. Is something wrong? Well, I guess borrowing the droid at Luke Skywalker does come in handy. Thanks, R2. Now, let's take this thing home. So much for a simple Mailu run pickup, eh? Well, how's the hyperdrive going? From my end, it looks like we're ready to go. Yeah, you and me both, buddy. But hey, we just dusted 4 TIE fighters. This would be a walk in the park. Hey, stop beeping so nervous. I've got this. I don't got this, R2. Get that hyperdrive up and running as soon as possible, or we're gonna be blown into the next parsec.
On your, I wanna say, left?
Space is just so big, I can never quite tell.
Thanks for the save. Hyperdrive is primed, ready to make the jump.
Now, I don't wanna alarm you, but this asteroid field? I don't wanna be grounded to stardust.
Hey, never underestimate a droid. You've got this, right, R2. I'll take that as a yes.
That did not sound promising.